Hello and welcome to the Halloween Club. Today I'll be showing you some stuff that I got from Jason from his Estee store. And he has a home website that he does Partial of Terror. And here's his business card for that. I got three magnets from him, and they're from Halloween 3, the three masks. And the first one, is the skull mask. It's a magnet for the fridge. And here it is. It has very good detail. It's made out of resin. Here's the side. The back has two magnets. Here's the other side. That's a very good magnet. Very nice detail. Okay. Next one is the witch's mask. Okay, and now here is the witch. Magnet made out of resin. Look at that detail. He does very good detail. It's very cool. The side view. Side view. Then two magnets on this one. It's very nice. He does very good work. Alrighty. Moving on. third one. It's a pumpkin. I mean a jack-o'-lantern. Or a pumpkin mask, either one. And it's very good detail. There's a side view. The back. Put two magnets on this one too. Very good. And I got these from Estee website, and it has the other website. Now here's all three again, and they're wrapping, I mean they're, how do you put some? In a plastic little bag. And here's all three in the plastic bag. And I'll leave in the description his two websites that you can get his stuff from. And I hope you give this a thumbs up, and please subscribe.